This is Przewalski's horse, considered one of the true remaining wild horses. Although they did go extinct in the wild, they have been reintroduced to Mongolia.